What's going on, moviegoers? So if you're new to the channel, my name is Christian. Welcome to Zero Productions. The official trailer for Zack Snyder's Army of the Dead has officially hit online, you guys. I've stayed offline and haven't seen anything, and I'm really excited about this. I cannot wait to experience this trailer. I cannot wait to see this movie in general. I'm a huge zombie guy. I love zombie films. Favorite zombie movie of all time? It's a toss-up between Shaun of the Dead or Return of the Living Dead or 28 Days Later. It's a toss-up between those, you guys. But man, I mean, I'm excited to see what kind of zombies we're going to be dealing with in this trailer or in this particular film. You know what I mean? Because every zombie movie has, you know, different kind of zombies you got to deal with. You know what I mean? And let's just hope to God that you're dealing with the slow zombies, because if you ain't got your cardio game up, like, in, you know, zombie land, you are screwed. You got to be able to run. You got to go the distance. You know what I mean? And I've always said, if I was trapped in a zombie movie and there was a particular place I had to stay, it would definitely be at a Costco or like some kind of weapons vault. One of those two. You know what I'm saying? Because a mall, that's a little bit too much ground to cover. You know what I mean? Or, you know, you don't want to be on the road because zombies on the road. But I'm excited, you guys. I can talk about zombies all day. Enough talk. Let's check out the first trailer for Zack Snyder's Army of the Dead. Ah, oh, I forgot to mention, yes, they are doing a prequel. I think it's called Army of the Thieves. That's a prequel to this movie. And they're also doing an animated series. So they're working on a big, 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 you know, production of, you know, this zombie series from Zack Snyder. But I'm looking forward to a lot of it. I really am. But enough talk. All right, let's check out the trailer.
Mr. Ward, how would you like to make $50 million on a warm summer?
I would.
See. On a train bound for nowhere, met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces."
Think about it. Everything we did, all those people we saved. The way they held their eyes. Look what it got us. You don't mind my saying. Now what if? I can see you're out of faith. What if just once we did something just for us?
Ultimate heist. All right, fool.
There's $200 million in the vault beneath the strip, with a 32-hour window to get it out. Find the safe. This should be a simple in and out.
They all say.
It's not too late to go back.
Let's go. What about me then?
What the?
What?
Yo. You know who you think they are? They're smarter. They're faster. What? They're organizing. What? What you can hope for
is to die. Oh, scheiße.
You go. Oh, shit. No when to fold. Good. Oh, oh no.
It's a goddamn zombie tiger.
Oh. That's crossing the line.
Okay. Oh, shit. Yo, this looks good. This looks really good. Zach, you done did it again. Absolutely 110% on board with this. This looks like it's going to be filled with some great action sequences, some great storytelling, some great characters we'll love, and of course, some awesome, terrifying, smart, fast zombies. That looks so good. Yo, I'm all about my zombies. I'm all about my zombies. There's different type of zombies you want to be caught up with. Now, if you're asking me, I'd rather have the zombies from Night of the Living Dead. You know, the ones like, the slow ones. But when you go up against these fast-paced zombies that they'll be spitting up blood up in your face, like in Dawn of the Dead or 28 Days Later, you are screwed. There's no way you're getting out of this. And these zombies are smart. They're fast. They know how to fight. There's a zombie tiger. This looks good, you guys. Zack Snyder, I am so excited for this movie. I cannot wait because I'm a huge fan of Dawn of the Dead. Love that zombie movie. I'm just excited because we're getting something zombie related. I feel like we haven't had anything good zombie related in such a long time. It's been a while. Walking Dead did its thing, you know what I'm saying? I saw maybe the first 8 seasons or 7 seasons. But, you know, I go back and rewatch the first 2 seasons because those are my favorite seasons out of that entire series. But, you know what I mean? But before that, you know, Zombieland, Shaun of the Dead, you know what I mean? There hasn't been that much zombie stuff related. And a lot of people blame The Walking Dead for kind of killing the zombie genre. And I can understand why. But I'm excited, you guys. This looks fantastic. Absolutely. 110% on board with this, you guys. It looks like it's going to be terrifying. But post your comments down below. Let me know what you guys thought about the official first trailer of Zack Snyder's Army of the Dead. Thoughts and opinions, put them down below, you guys. And what is your all-time favorite zombie movie? Peace.